Today, AskF5 shows you how to change users and access for the root and admin accounts
using the command line.
Big IP systems have an admin account and a root account. Both accounts have full access to all Big IP system resources. However, by default, an admin account user does not have access to the TMOS shell, or TMSH, and the command line, whereas a root account user does. That said, an admin account user can grant themselves access to TMSH and the command line using the configuration utility. For security reasons, you may want to disable the current admin or root account user and replace it with a new one. Similarly, you may want to completely disable root account access to the Big IP system. Note, however, that you cannot completely disable admin account access to the Big IP system. You must have at least one admin account user for the configuration utility. This demonstration shows you how to use TMSH to create a new admin account user and disable the existing one, create a new root account user and disable the existing one, and disable login access to the root account. To perform these procedures using the configuration utility, watch the configuration utility version of this video. There is a link to it in the upper right. Before you can disable the existing admin account user, you must create a new admin account user to replace it with. You can do both using the same procedure. Start by entering TMSH. Enter create auth user, the name of the new admin account user, partition access add, all partitions, role admin, prompt for password. This demonstration uses the new admin account username, new admin. After new password, enter the user's password and then confirm the password. Enter modify sysdb system auth primary admin user value and the name of the new admin account user, which is new admin in this demonstration. Note that after you enter this command, the system immediately disconnects all admin users who are currently connected to the configuration utility. Before you can disable the existing root account user, you must create a new root account user to replace it with. You can do both using the same procedure. Start by entering create auth user, the name of the new root account user, shell bash partition access add, all partitions, role admin, prompt for password. This demonstration uses the new root account username, new root user. After new password, enter the user's password and then confirm the password. To entirely disable login access to the root account, enter modify sysdb system auth disable root login value true. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.